So changing date and time in Texicom Elite panels is fairly easy. How to do it? First, we have to enter the master user menu. We enter the master user code, that is 5678. Here we have to press menu button. Now we can press yes to enter user menu. Now here we have to scroll down 6 times. Here we get the option sets. Do you want to set system time? I say yes. Now here I can enter new time in 24-hour format. For example, let us say now it is 11 a.m. So I will enter 1100. So that's it. We press yes to confirm. So our time is saved. And then we press scroll down. Here we find the option of set system date. So we press yes to select. And now here we have to enter the new date. Now today is 24th of June. So I will enter 24. June is 06. And year is 21. And I press yes to confirm. And our date is updated. Now we can press the reset button to go back, and here we are. Our date and time is updated.